can do something new.
I don't know.
You first. Who are you? Where did you come from?
Okay. My name is Bugs. As in Bunny. In tech that listens. Do you know this is a modem?
What's a modem?
It's a simulation used to evolve programs. Do you understand that you are digital sentience?
I know what I am. Just like I know my job is to hunt down and destroy sentients like you. And yet...
Here we are. The other agents don't know about this room? How'd you find it?
No one was ever in the key shop. So I started looking.
I really liked what you found. Story of my life.
What?
I feel like I know this room. Holy shit. This is his apartment.
You mean Thomas Anderson's? I searched everywhere. He doesn't exist.
He stopped being Thomas a long time ago, but maybe you know him by his real name. Neo. You do. Oh, okay. I can't believe this. After all these years, you see, most people think that Neo is dead. But I know he's not. I just have seen it.
Where?
It's not something I can explain easily, but... for the moment he looked at me, I felt something. Unlock my mind.
Something like that happened to me. I saw this pattern, and it was everywhere. We can't see it, but we're all trapped inside these strange repeating loops. Somehow I saw it in the mirror, just a flicker, but it was like you said. Suddenly I understood.
This is not the real world.
For the first time I felt real purpose. I knew who I was and what I had to do.
Who are you? What do you have to do?
I am Morpheus.